The hair cells of the inner ear transmit information to the hearing nerve, which sends it to the brain. In most cases of deafness, the hearing nerve still remains functional, but the hair cells have been lost or damaged. In a cochlear implant system, sound enters a microphone and travels to an external mini computer called a sound processor. The sound is processed and converted into digital information. This digital information is sent over a transmitter antenna to the surgically implanted part of the system. The implant will turn the sound information into electrical signals that travel down to an electrode array inserted into the tiny inner ear or cochlea. The electrodes directly stimulate the auditory nerve, sending sound information to the brain. Bypassing the damaged inner ear, the cochlear implant provides an entirely new mechanism for hearing.